comfort zone is what improv is all about. And remember, Jane, you have highly gifted actors' blood coursing through your veins.
Thanks, Dad.
No, thank you for the advice. I'm on my way to surprise your mother with a night of romance.
You didn't go too big, did you?
Well,
she will love it. Good luck at improv. And remember, yes and.
Got it. On it.
Hello, good sir. I'm here to wait for the enchanting Xiomara de la Vega.
Zoe isn't working today.
Are you sure?
Yep. It hasn't been in a week.
Oh. Okay. Thanks.
Establish a location. That's rule number 3 of improv. Rule number 2, add new information. And rule number 1?
Yes and.
Exactly. Which means accept what is given to you and add on to it. Get it?
Got it.
Good. Now let's get you up on your feet.
Oh, no.
You mean, oh, yes.
Sorry. Oh, yes. And here I go.
Great. Mark, join her. Class, what is he holding?
A microphone.
Hello, New York. Bob Edgar's here with Mrs. Phyllis Runkle. Mrs. Runkle, I understand that you were the sole eyewitness to the theft of the Statue of Liberty late last night.
Just say whatever pops in your head.
Except that. Don't say that.
Did the thieves steal anything else?
Her voice, apparently. Come on, Jane. Remember the rules of improv.
Yes, and? Don't be derivative, Jane. I can't bear it. Nope, don't say that. It's painfully prosaic.
Did you catch a glimpse of their faces?
Yes, I saw the thieves. They took the Statue of Liberty and my virginity by force. And it was scary.
Stop. This is the house. Take your hands off my wife, you thieving dumb bastard! I will rip you limb from limb!
So much for not letting his telenovela instincts get the better of him.
Rogelio, stop!
No! I know about the affair!
Affair? Brad's my dance partner! We entered a competition!
You expect me to believe that?
Yes!
Hey! Get your hands off my boyfriend!
So he really is...
My dance partner, yes.
I can't believe you thought I'd cheat on you.
I'm sorry. I think that being home all day has made me a little crazy. But why did you lie?
I was embarrassed. It's just a little dance contest. I mean, compared to what you do.
This isn't about me.
I guess I'm just feeling a little lost.